and achievement of good sportsmanship ideals by taking personal responsibility for keeping this contest at a high level of fair, clean, and wholesome competition. Good luck to both teams. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise to pay tribute to our nation's flag with the playing of the national anthem. The anthem will be played this evening by our Fall City High School band under the direction of Miss Allie Phillips. We'll begin with the starters for Lincoln Christian. At defensive back, number 2, junior Truman Paulson. At defensive back, number 5, sophomore Dawson Teese. At defensive back, number 8, a sophomore Braylon Cope. At linebacker, number 10, sophomore Ezra Byrd. At defensive back, number 11, sophomore Jameson Teese. At defensive back, number 21, junior Dominic Roth. At linebacker, number 25, a senior Jake Watson. On the defensive line, number 51, senior Chase Ballard. On the defensive line, number 52, junior Noah Fossbinder. At linebacker, number 55, sophomore Tate Heatbrink. On the defensive line, number 66, junior Jonathan Thompson. And on the defensive line, number 70, senior Max Emanuel. The Crusaders are coached by Kurt Earl, Josh Hyatt, Cole Dwork, Kyle Ballard, Cliff Mateson, Cameron Christensen, Andrew Huffman, Gunnar Dwork, and Tim Sabota. Our officials for tonight's game are Rick Jansen, Ryan Thomas, Justin Miller, Nate Seitz, and Chris Simon.
Upper smack it. Bye. Bye, more. See? Come on, right down. Take your thing back. Hey, don't take your thing back. Hey, what are you doing? Hey, Zoe. Your boy out there. Your boy. You know what you're for.
Thank you.
Welcome, fans, to Chuck Brown Stadium for this evening's contest between the Lincoln Christian Crusaders and your Fall City Tigers! And now, the Tigers' starting deep offense and X receiver, number 28, sophomore Mason Collier. At Z receiver, number 13, a senior, Caden Strucker. At running back, number 12, junior Isaac Frederick. At tight end, number 32, a sophomore, Gavin Bower. At right tackle, number 53, a sophomore, Faden Layden. At right guard, number 64, junior, Derek Helmuth. At center, number 74, sophomore, Chase Simpson. At left guard, number 55, a senior, Saint Evil. At left tackle, number 76, sophomore, Brock Neatbell. At H-back, number 17, senior, Wyatt Overding. And your quarterback, number 3, sophomore, Blakely Sales. Tigers are coached by Jack Banger, Quinn Coney, Nick Kraft, Ryan Nolte, Tom Weiner, Brandon Sells, Blake Amador, Jordy Stoller, and Devin Moore. Your statistician is Brooks Ivy, and your hydration specialists are Tatum Raymer, Braxton Moore, and Jack Amador. Let's play some Tiger football! Tiger fans, get on your feet. Make some noise for the kickoff. Back deep to receive for the Crusaders. Rob, to kick for your Tigers, Jorgensen. That'll be a touchback. Mm-hmm. On the run for the Crusaders, number 25, Jake Watson. On the tackle for the Tigers, Collins and Zolkowski. Watson again on the carry for the Crusaders. On the tackle for the Tigers, number 64, Derek Helmick. On the run for the Crusaders, number 25, Watson. On the tackle for the Tigers, led by Isaac Frederick. Watson on the carry. Leading the tackle for the Tigers, Zolkowski. On the touchdown for the Crusaders, number 21, Dominic Roth. Two-point conversion for the Crusaders is good, taken in by Watson. Which kick is taken by number 28, Mason Collier. Leading the tackle for the Crusaders on the kick return was Tease. flag on the play, a hold on the Tigers. On the carry for the Tigers, Isaac Frederick. On the tackle for the Crusaders, Rock. Sells his pass complete to number 13, Caden Strucker. On the tackle for the Crusaders, Tease. Fumble on the play, recovered by the Tigers. So that'll bring up fourth and long. Jorgensen's kick will be down around the 49-yard line. Watson up the middle for the Crusaders. Leading the tackle for the Tigers, number 64, Derek Helmick. Watson on the carry for the Crusader first down. On the tackle for your Tigers, number 15, Daniel Hollins. On the carry for your Crusaders, quarterback number 2, Truman Paulson. On the tackle for the Tigers, Hollins and Gilkerson. Oh, Watson on the carry. On the tackle for the Tigers, Daniel Hollins. On the carry, number five, Dawson Tease. On the tackle for your Tigers, Isaac Frederick. Paulson's pass to Watson complete. On the tackle for the Tigers, Isaac Gilkerson. Excuse us, number 32, Gavin Bauer. Watson on the carry. On the tackle for the Tigers, number 64, Derek Helmick. In for the Crusader touchdown, number 21, Dominic Roth. Two-point conversion is good. Paulson's pass complete to these. Which kick is taken by number 8, Paxton Armbruster. Frederick on the run. Frederick run out of bounds by Keys for the Crusaders. That's good enough for a Tiger. Frederick on the carry. Tackle made by Crawford for the Crusaders. Isaac Frederick on the carry, on the tackle for the Crusaders, number 21, Dominic Roth. Sells his pass in for Bowers, incomplete, flag on the play. Holding on the Tigers. Sells his pass, completed to Cottrell for a Tiger touchdown. Sells his pass complete for a two-point conversion. Pass is completed to Wyatt Overding. Thank you. back deep to receive for the Crusaders. Roth sets the kick for your Tigers. Jurgensen. Jurgensen kicks that one into the end zone for a touchback. Number 30, Paxton Bailey on the run. On the tackle for the Tigers, Gokowski. On the carries with the Crusaders, Watson. On the tackle for the Tigers, number 55, Zane Ebel. Bailey on the carry. On the tackles for the Tigers, Ebel and Martin. Bailey on the carry for the Crusaders. Gilkerson on the tackle for the Tigers. Number 4, Sands Vota on the carry. That run's good enough for a Crusader first down. At the end of the first quarter, Christensen 16, Fall City 8. Sabota on the carry for the Crusaders. Leading the tackle for the Tigers, Gilkerson. Bailey on the carry. Isaac Frederick leading the tackle for the Tigers. Timeout taken on the field. Pass completed to Tease for the Crusader touchdown. Two-point conversion is good. Pass completed to number five, Dawson Peace. For the Tigers, Jurgensen and Frederick. Witt sets the kick. Kick taken by number eight, Paxton Armbruster. Tigers will begin their drive on the 50-yard line. Thanks.
Yeah, get some friends. Important for everybody.
No, thank you.
Ball carried by number 12, Isaac Frederick. On the tackle for the Crusaders, Fossbinder. Sells his pass intended for Caden Strecker. Correction, Ryan Cottrell. Delta's pass complete. Pass completed to number 13, Caden Strucker. That pass is good enough for a Tiger. Ball carried by Frederick. Tackle led by number 2 for the Crusaders, Truman Paulson. Sells his pass incomplete. That'll bring up 3rd and 10 for the Tigers. Sells his pass complete. Flag on the play, offsides on the Crusaders. That flag's good enough for a Tiger. Thank you. Ball carried by Blakely Sells. Isaac Frederick on the carry. That runs good for a Tiger. On the tackle for the Crusaders, Crawford. Flag on the play, false start on the Tigers. Isaac Frederick on the carry. Sells his pass intended for Overdeen's incomplete. Sells is sacked on the play. Sacks were led by number 70, Emmanuel, and number 2, Paulson. Jordanson's kick is no good. Crusaders will take over on downs. On the tackle for the Tigers, Ebel. Watson on the carry. Gilkerson and Zolkowski on the tackle. On the tackle for the Tigers, Zolkowski. Flag on the play, personal foul on the Tigers. Pass defended by Frederick. It's incomplete. On the tackle for the Tigers, Ashley Martin. Sack on the play, made by number 17, Wyatt Overding. That'll bring up fourth and long for the Crusaders. Ball be down at the 5-yard line. Tells his pass is incomplete. Thank you. Frederick on the carry. Tackle led by number 6, Cash Schwartman for the Crusaders. Timeout on the field. Taken by the Crusaders. Sells his pass complete to number 32, Gavin Bauer. On the tackle, number 25, Watson. Flag on the play. Holding on the defense. Flag on the play, holding on the Tigers. Flag on the play. Face mask on the Crusaders. Sails his pass complete to Gavin Bauer. With another completion. Pass completed to number 13, Caden Strecker. Timeout taken on the field by the Tigers. Pass is incomplete. Shells is pass completed. That completion's good enough for a Tiger. Flag on the play, legal man downfield on the Tigers. Sales' pass intended for Strucker is incomplete. Bells' pass is incomplete. Tells his pass is intercepted. Picked off by number 21, Dominic Roth with the Crusaders. Ball's handed off to Tease. Tackle made by Zolkowski. Sabota's pass, incomplete. Timeout taken on the field. At the end of the first half, the Crusaders 24, Tigers 8. S&C believes in giving back to the communities we serve, and we are proud to be part of each community. With over 115 years of hometown service from your hometown locals, S&C offers internet, Skitter TV, and telephone services with bundle packages available through S&C's fiber to the home network. At this time, the S&C family would like to present a check for $1,500 to the Fall City Tigers Booster Club for the 2023-2024 school year. Thank you for your support, and go Tigers!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our halftime performance. Please welcome to the field the pride of Tiger Country, your Fall City High School Tiger Marching Band. The band is led under the direction of Miss Allie Phillips, with drum major Gunnar Lippold, and flag corps directed by Mrs. Susan Finley. Drum major, is your band ready?
Yeah.
The band competed in the Palmyra Blues Marching Festival on Wednesday, October 4th, and received a 1 superior rating. Tomorrow they will be competing at the Bennington Marching Band Contest. Tonight, we are excited to perform our 2023 marching show titled Live for the Applause, featuring Lady Gaga's 2013 hit Applause, the 2012 songs Radioactive by Imagine Dragons, and Good Time by Carly Rae Jepsen and Owl City.
Thank you.
As always, the band stands at the ready to help cheer on our Tiger teams to victory. Now get off your seat and on your feet as the Pride of Tiger Country plays Hoorah Varsity.
One time! Let's go, Varsity!
Get your tickets out for Split the Pot. Your winning ticket number is 605-797. 605-797. It's $100. You can receive your prize up here at the south end of the press box. They'd also like to be a thank you from the junior class for those who came to the tailgate before the game and for participating in Split the Pot. Some quick announcements for some Tiger athletics going on. The reserve volleyball team were champions of their home tournament this week. Middle school volleyball were also runners-up on their home tournament this week. And the varsity team will be back in action tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. with their home varsity tournament. 9 a.m. For cross country, the Falls City cross country competed at the ECNC conference meet this past Tuesday. Junior high boy medalists were Tanner in 7th. Junior high girl medalists was Joa in 10th. The junior high girls finished runner up at conference. High school girl medalist was Jennifer Tweeney in 15th. High school boys medal winners were Talon in 3rd and Riker in 5th. Both boys earned all conference honors. The boys are in third place at the conference meet. Districts will be next week on Thursday at Branch Stoke near Malcolm. Good luck, cross country.
Thank you.
Deep to receive for the Tigers, Jurgensen and Frederick. Witt sets the kick for the Crusaders. Frederick on the return. Tackle led by Roth for the Crusaders. Ball carried by Frederick. Sells his pass complete. Pass completed to number 32, Gavin Bauer, on the sideline. On the stop for the Crusaders was Roth. Sells his pass completed, number 13, Caden Strecker. Roth and Bird on the stop for the Crusaders. That'll bring up fourth down for the Tigers. Jurgensen's punt will be down at the 35-yard line. Flag on the play. Thank you. We're not sure what that was, but we do know that's good enough for a Tiger. Frederick on the carry. Tackle made by number 25, Watson. Frederick on the carry. Tackle made by number 52, Noah Fossbinder. Sells his pass intended for Strucker's incomplete. Tackle broken up by Bird. Pass is intercepted by the Crusaders. Ball carried by Watson. He's tripped up by Ebel on the play. Watson on the carry. In on the tackle for the Tigers, Zolkowski. Out by Paulson. Tackle made by Overdeen on the play. Ball capped by the quarterback. Tackle led by a Pride of Tigers. Ball carried by number five, Peace. Bring up four, it's been short for the Crusaders. Tackle led, made by Gilkerson. Fumble on the play. Ball recovered by the Tigers. Fumble on the play, recovered by the Tigers. Sells a pass completed to Frederick. That completion be good enough for a Tiger. Tackle made by Paulson for the Crusaders. Ball carried by Frederick. Tackle made by number 52, Fossbinder for the Crusaders. Flag on the play. False start on the Tigers. Ball carried by Frederick. Tackle made by Thompson for the Crusaders. Tails' pass is incomplete. Pass is incomplete on the play. That'll be a turnover on downs. Ball carried by number 21, Roth, for the Crusaders. Evil and Drakowski up in on the tackle for the Tigers. Ball carried by number 30, Bailey on the play. On the tackle for the Tigers, Daniel Hollins. Bailey on the run again for the Crusaders. In on the tackle for the Tigers, leading the way, number 15, Daniel Hollins, the first down Crusaders. Ball carried by number 5, Dawson Keese on the play. Tackle led by Martin and Gilkerson. At the end of the third quarter, Lincoln 24, Fall City 8. Hey! Watson on the carry. Isaac Frederick on the tackle. Watson on the run. Daniel Hollins on the tackle. Crusader touchdown, ball carried in by number 21, Dominic Roth on the play. Two-point conversion is no good. On the tackle, Gokowski. For the Tigers, Jurgensen and Frederick. Which kick was taken by number 13, Caden Strucker. Frederick on the carry. Tackle led by number 11, Jameson Keith. What is that? sells his pass completed. To number 32, Gavin Bauer. Gotta bring up third and short for the Tigers. That run will be good enough for a Tiger. Frederick on the carry. He's taken down by Paulson. Isaac Frederick on the carry. That run's good enough for a Tiger. On the stop for the Crusaders was Rock. Touchdown, Tigers! Point conversion is good. Sells his pass completed to Bauer. With 7:47 left to go in the game, Crusaders 30, Tigers 16. Yeah. Draws back deep to the seat for the Crusaders, turns and sets the kick. Kick recovered by number 11, Jameson Timms. Ball carried by number 4, Sam Sabota. Tackle led by number 75, Ashton Martin. Ball carried by number 25, Watson. Tackle made by Red Zolkowski. Ball carried by number 30, Bailey. He was tripped up by Martin on the play. Ball carried by number 21, Dominic Roth, for Crusader first down. On the tackle for the Tigers, Gilkerson. Watson on the carry. And on the tackle, Zukowski. Ralph on the run. Gilkerson and Zukowski in on the tackle. Ball carried by number 30, Bailey on the play. Bailey on the carry. In on the tackle, Evil and Zukowski. Just a reminder for after the game, sophomore class, that's students and parents. Students primarily need the staffer to help clean up. Crusader touchdown, Bailey in for the run. Maher's kick was a failed attempt.
Right,
Back deep to receive for the Tigers, Jorgensen and Frederick. Ball taken by Strucker. Sells his pass is incomplete. Frederick on the carry. Stopped by Fossbinder on the play. Timeout taken on the field by the Tigers. Pass incomplete on the play.
Enjoy it.
on the tackle for the Tigers, Simpson. Ashton Martin on the tackle for the Tigers. Ball carried by number 22, Jaden Welton. Welton on the carry, Gilkerson on the stop. Your final score of tonight's game, the Crusaders 36, Tigers 16. Thank you.
Thank you.